Right, Bertie Ross, you've nominated me for the Ice Bucket Challenge, I'll get you back for that, Ian. So I'm just going to get Claire to do the honours. There's my ice. That's my drinking ice. Look at them big babies. Right, I better go and get clear.
Oh, they're both out. I've got my bucket of ice ready. Oh, I just went and seen Bertie's got me, so I better get this done. And look, Chan just happened to be here now. I've got a bucket ready there. Hello!
Is it a big bucket?
That is a big bucket, that's massive.
What is that?
And I'll tell you what, that's my drinking ice in there. Well, just wait, I'll get Bertie for this one.
And that's it.
And drab.
I don't know, you know, bucket of ice.
You're meant to pour, you know where your heat is sitting here in your feet.
I was only meant to be in bucket, but Chan's offering to get another bucket.
Actually.
Aye.
Three buckets.
Meant to be three.
Yeah, because I've done three.
Two over here and then that.
That'll be freezing, Carl, that stuff. Well, I was, but I can't knew. Oh, you may as well. Ah, the neighbours have volunteered to help out with this in here.
Yeah.
You got to do it all together. I'm wishing I never came out now. You've got half the reservoir in there. Oh, this has got me, Carl. You better wait for Rob. Oh, there's ice in there. Right, I better put the camera around and get it ready.
Yeah, get it ready.
And here's me when I came in for work, thought it was just got to be get clear and a quick one before Chan comes home. No. Doesn't work like that.
My trousers off! Give me your hose! You're going to be really freezing after that.
Oh, I see
a
bucket that hit Bertie. Same kind of bucket that hit Bertie right in the nose.
Your feet's got to be in.
Oh, is it?
And then once they've poured it over you, you stand up and go like that at the end.
Chris, will you put my feet in the car, Shin? We better wait for Rob.
There's another bucket.
What's that like?
Where's my bucket? I thought you were giving me a bucket.
The two of you gone.
I've got one.
Oh, she's got me.
I've got to put my feet in this and then stand up after it, right?
Right, run right through the fucking hoose. That's what I did. You got it, Claire? I'll be in there, like. I think it's my name.
Oh, no. What am I letting this all in for? Hey! Bring it on! I'll not be seeing that in the meeting.
That's not my Felix food, Eric. Well, I've already done one today. You know the boys at work, but I can't get it uploaded onto Facebook. I done him. He ended up broke my nose at Christmas time. Jumped my bar.
So I'm going to put my feet in this.
Yeah.
Right. Have you got it recorded?
What have I got to do?
Just say
thank you. Thank you everybody to nominate me. Thank you very much, Bertie. I will get you back. Guaranteed.
And who do you want to nominate?
Wait, I want to nominate. I want to nominate Ralph for Cologne in Germany. I'm nominating you. And I'm going to nominate Blamhoff, Mick, nominating you off YouTube and somebody local. Is Rab hadn't been yet, is it?
Right.
You have. I've seen you on Facebook.
I've had mine done
now. Have you done yours? Have you done yours?
We'll do it tonight.
Eh?
We'll do it after.
Alright, right, aye. Who else can I nominate? Kenny Morris. I nominate Kenny Morris. Okay, there you go.
What?
Cheers, everybody!